So it's Lee Bell here back with another video. So as you can see, I have a Q-tip, marker, washable marker, and I have a glue stick. Okay, so before I get into the video, subscribe and like this channel below if you know what I might do. So I'm gonna start with this. See a pink marker, open the top. I have the top opened, and you see nothing inside, but the filling is still inside. I'm not worrying about that. I tried to take it out, but I don't think it works still. Oh, it does. So I tried to make it harden, but it didn't harden, but I have a Q-tip. I'm going to be cleaning it out for some things for school. You know, I might put some Takis in here so I can eat them at school if I'm hungry still during a test tomorrow. Okay, so I got some of the filling. See that? Got some of it out. I'm gonna put the top back on. Put it like this. Now I'm gonna open this. Clean this out. Okay, there's some cotton in there, but I don't care. There's some gummy bears in here. Actually, I won't. I'm gonna decide to put like some, I've been watching some hacks do this, and I was like, oh yeah. So we could put like some, I don't know, it was Wendy did it, when she put like, I don't know, it was someone who did that. They had like little gum that was like circles, and they put it in here. Comment down below if you watch hacks for school stuff and just hacks, and comment down below if my mom's from so, and comment down below if you know who did that or if you did it before. So So, bye guys. Thank you for watching this video. Let's get out of here.